Okay, I'm back. So it doesn't look like it does, mainly probably because I don't have Service Pack 6, but again, I don't care too much. So it doesn't play sound files, unfortunately, which is kind of sad. At least I have the mouse integration and the higher color output. So that was a brief, at least in my opinion, VirtualBox demo history thing. Anyway, so yeah, this is gonna have to be in like 3 parts or something. Goodbye. Mm-hmm.